15th problem. Ax plus b by cx plus d mod c plus mod d does not equal to 0. Solution. Given f of x is equal to ax plus b by cx plus d. Differentiate with respect to x. F dash x is equal to d by dx of ax plus b by cx plus d. This is u by v whole dash. V square v u dash minus u v dash. So, this is equal to cx plus d whole square cx plus d into d by dx of ax plus b minus ax plus b. Next term is cx plus d, d by dx of cx plus d. Okay. Now, cx plus d into derivative of ax plus b is a, am I correct? Minus ax plus b into derivative of cx plus d is c by cx plus d whole square. Simplification, acx plus ad minus acx minus bc by cx plus d whole square. Acx, acx gets cancelled. So, we have ad minus bc by cx plus d whole square. 16th one, a power x into e power x square. Given f of x is equal to product of two functions, a power x into e power x square. Differentiate with respect to x. F dash x is equal to d by dx of a power x into e power x square. UV rule, a power x into d by dx of e power x square plus e power x square into d by dx of a power x. What is e power x square? E power x square into x square differentiation. So, a power x into e power x square d by dx of x square plus e power x square into a power x differentiation a power x log a. Next step, a power x into e power x square into 2x plus e power x square into a power x log a. Now, a power x into e power x square we shall take out common. This one. So, or a power x into e power x square is common, we get 2x plus log a. Second problem, if f of x is equal to 1 plus x plus x square plus so on plus x to the power of 100, then find f dash 1. Okay, given f of x is equal to 1 plus x square plus so on plus x to the power of 100. Differentiate both sides with respect to x. F dash x is equal to d by dx of 1 plus x square plus so on plus x to the power of 100. So, 1 differentiation 0 plus 1 plus 2x plus x cube is 3x square, so on dash dash 100x to the power of 99. Now, we have to find out f dash 1, that means put x is equal to 1. So, f dash 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dash dash plus 100. This is nothing but sum of the first 100 n natural numbers, 100 natural numbers. That means we have the formula for sigma n, that is n into n plus 1 by 2. This is nothing but sigma n is equal to 1 to 100. So put n for 100. So we get this is equal to 100 into 101 by 2. 2 ones are 250. 50 into 150 and 50 into 150. 50. This is the answer.